Thank you. During the war between the Lagoons Alliance and Benyon, the three remaining countries on Tellius, Dayin, Crimea, and Goldoa have thus far remained neutral. In Dayin, the war for independence is over, and Prince Pelias has been crowned king. Dayin is now free from Benyon's rule, and is once again universally recognized as a sovereign nation. Micaia decides to honor the promise she had made and continue on as the general of Dayan's armies until the country stabilizes. Most of her companions remain by her side, helping to restore their beloved country. It is their hope that Dayan will recover soon, both politically and socially. Focused as they are, they realize that they can spare no time on outside concerns, including the current war in Benyon. However, King Pelias has a mysterious change of heart and orders Micaia into the war on Benyon's side.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.